I'm Melissa from People, Same, and Family, and I'm here to tell you about Dole frozen fruit. We're going to be making smoothies today, so we're using strawberry, pineapple, and blueberries. The Dole fruit is frozen in a bag. You would buy it in a freezer section, and these are really good for toppings, for like cakes, desserts. They're really good for smoothies. Fruit salad, and they're really good because they come in little bags. You can zip them shut if you wanted to, so you don't waste it and where they don't go bad. Okay, so I'm gonna put the strawberry into here. Strawberries are good for strawberry shortcake. The fruit, all of it actually tastes really fresh, like it just got cut. And it's all natural. It's really sweet. And since it's frozen, it's like actually putting ice in there without, so you don't have to put ice into your smoothies. Because it's already gonna be cold from the fruit. Okay, then we're just gonna put the blueberries. Are really good too. I'm mixing all these flavors together, so as we mix, it's really good that they come in different bags so each person can have their own flavor. And they could make their own smoothies. Okay, now we're just gonna put some milk. Okay, and we're gonna be using the magic bullet, so. You just screw on the top. Make sure it's tight so none of it leaks out. Okay. And you put it on and then just push. And just shake it a little bit, make sure all the fruit can get blend. After you're done, make sure all of it's down so when you open it, it doesn't come pouring out on you. You can just unscrew it. This is what our smoothie looks like, and we're gonna pour it into the cup. This is really healthy for snacks for on the go, like on your way to work or before school, and really great for summertime since it's hot. Okay, this is what our smoothie looks like. Okay, for more information, visit us at keeponsamefamily.com. Bye!